expecting an EEPROM sound. Let me see the output. 25 volt. Okay, the incoming voltage.